Salwick station, built 1842.
Located just over 5 miles from Preston, Salwick Road was built by the Preston and Wyre Joint Railway. Quickly renamed Salwick by June of the same year, the station closed in May 1938. It was reopened in April 1940 to serve the adjacent industrial complex. Annual passenger usage numbers have been steadily dropping, with only 1,518 users by the end of 2018.